Another year passes in this strange new world, which sometimes seems insane. For the global world, it's an era of battles and the search for new leaders. For the Western world, it's a race of technologies. The finale will determine what the new reality will look like. Let's look at the key trends that could radically change our lives by 2030. Trend 1. Human-like AI. Imagine a world where artificial intelligence is not just a tool, but also a companion and co-worker in daily life. Today, we'll delve into artificial intelligence and robots within the context of trends and their impact on various aspects of our existence. By 2030, artificial intelligence will have become much more human-like, thanks to the rapid advancement of computing power, voice and image recognition, deep learning, and natural language processing. Thus, artificial intelligence will grow even more powerful and versatile in its applications. It will continue to be utilized in developing new products and services, such as autonomous transportation, medical applications, and educational tools. We are already at a stage where AI can autonomously innovate and, importantly, create and improve itself and other technologies. Tech giants are gearing up to launch gadgets embedded with artificial intelligence, turning everyone into an AI user, knowingly or not. Notable AI systems include OpenAI's ChatGPT, Google's Gemini, Elon Musk's Grok, and Anthropic's Claude. Additionally, well-known art neural networks such as Stable Diffusion, Midjourney, and Adobe's offerings continue to gain popularity. The competition in AI persists. Even Intel is launching a company focused on AI. Investments in AI are growing rapidly, signaling that people believe in the future, or rather, that corporations are striving not to miss out on opportunities to profit from AI. In 2024, the world was swept by a wave of elections, from presidential to parliamentary. In this new political reality, a powerful player emerges: AI chatbots. Their capabilities are accessible to voters, candidates, and even those seeking an unfair advantage or mere entertainment. Are there people who remain unaware of ChatGPT and its capabilities? Certainly, and this leaves them vulnerable to manipulation and disinformation. Given the capabilities of AI, it's crucial to ask ourselves two questions. First, is this information true? Second, should this opinion really become mine? Trend 2, every home with a robot. Imagine waking up in 2030 to not just the familiar sight of your room, but also to your loyal robot companion poised to assist with your daily tasks. Sounds like a scene from a sci-fi movie, right? Yet, this could become the standard reality sooner than you might expect. As of early 2023, the world already boasted 3.5 million robots. This robotic roster includes Digit by Agility Robotics, Apollo by Aptronic, Amica by Engineered Arts, Tesla's Optimus Gen 2, Boston Dynamics Atlas, among many others in testing phases. Robots have already gained popularity in various industries. Experts predict that by 2030, the number of robots will surge, becoming as ubiquitous as household appliances. Robots will go beyond executing programmed commands. They'll also perceive human touch, read emotions, and respond appropriately. This prospect makes the future all the more fascinating, albeit slightly unsettling. The initial step toward this future are chips specially designed for robot integration. Such chips have the potential to revolutionize our interactions with machines. The potential of this progress is undeniably impressive, yet it also prompts questions about societal repercussions. What impact will the widespread adoption of robots have on our employment, relationships, and overall lifestyle? Stay tuned for an upcoming video exploring the darker aspects of AI. Trend 3, digital life transformation. Within the digital realm, traditional social media platforms may soon be outdated, transforming into marketplaces rather than hubs for social interaction. There's too much advertising and manipulation. Surveys suggest that most Generation Z users plan to abandon social networks or curtail their usage, unless a new platform emerges that captivates their attention. Imagine a world where your digital avatar is as much a part of your identity as your physical self. These digital personas freely roam the metaverse, and the boundaries between reality and virtuality are blurred beyond recognition. We've been promised this for a long time, haven't we? Currently, the metaverse is more like the world of Minecraft. But we are on the verge of a future where virtual and augmented reality merge, creating immersive worlds for work, entertainment, and social interaction. Alongside this, questions about identity and privacy emerge. Are our personal data truly protected? The online dating industry, which has brought in millions of dollars over the past decades, is now experiencing incredible losses. Dating apps are losing their appeal among the new generation, leading to a sharp decline in the stock prices of major dating companies. Looking ahead, online dating apps might reach new heights of interactivity as virtual reality. Online games and collaborative platforms become integrated into their interfaces. Yet, who can say? Perhaps we'll revert to traditional ways of meeting people, such as speed dating and singles parties. Trend 4, nano education. The world of education is undergoing reconstruction. Traditional education systems will need to adapt to new conditions, including personalized learning, gamified experiences, and immersive technologies. There's an expected emphasis on critical thinking, collaboration, and lifelong learning. Of course, governments are not particularly keen on having so many critical thinkers, but this is a global trend. Reform of the bachelor's degree is evident, with hundreds of programs struggling to keep pace with the rise of new, modern professions. According to surveys, the new generation expects education to be interdisciplinary, going beyond individual disciplines and integrating them into broader and more inclusive programs. Furthermore, the role of teachers is changing, from knowledge transmission to mentoring and coaching. Most likely, teachers will simply become guides to the professions. Each teacher and student will have their own AI assistant, which will accompany them every step of the way, collect data, develop learning plans, conduct assessments, and monitor progress. This will free up a lot of time, which will be redirected to providing individual support to students. Trend 5, aging world. Demographics are akin to a population snapshot, capturing birth rates, death rates, migration, and age. Today, this snapshot is less than rosy. We're grappling with global demographic shifts and an aging populace. These changes will reverberate through healthcare systems, pension schemes, and workforce resources, spurring the need for inventive solutions. The upcoming generation is treading carefully when it comes to starting families. Surveys suggest that 60-80% of Generation Z are considering postponing parenthood or opting out entirely over the next decade. This shift is poised to reshape family dynamics and societal expectations. And what of overpopulation concerns? The heart of population growth isn't in the US or Europe, yet these demographic shifts, along with dwindling birth rates in developed nations, are set to profoundly affect the future of the entire Western Hemisphere. The latest UN projections show that Earth's population may swell to about 8.5 billion by 2030 and 9.7 billion by 2050, up from 7.1 billion in 2012. Consequently, nations with aging populations are facing a daunting challenge to uphold their living standards. Moreover, population expansion could intensify environmental pressures, escalating the consumption of resources such as food, water, energy, and housing. Trend 6, clean tech. Society, governments, and corporations are rallying together for a greener, more resilient future. It may sound like a dream, but environmental issues are intensifying with each year. We're at a critical juncture where action is imperative. Despite the urgency, there's still a tug of war over who's accountable for environmental disasters, be it the floods, exacerbated by emissions from Western factories, deforestation, and resource exploitation. In an envisioned future, we welcome the clean tech era, a time of sustainable energy sources, robust cities, and breakthroughs in carbon capture. This clean tech realm promises substantial enhancements, We'll forge ahead with solar panels, wind turbines, and other means to harness energy from elements like water and wind. Yet, the quest to mimic a miniature sun on Earth persists. As of 2022, the US achieved a milestone in nuclear fusion, generating more energy than was inputted for the first time. Nuclear fusion presents a way to produce energy without the downsides of traditional nuclear power. No greenhouse gases, no nuclear waste, no risk of runaway reactions or radioactive catastrophes. More and more people will shift to electric vehicles as they become more affordable, driven by battery tech innovations and improved charging solutions. Current trends and research suggest that by 2030, we might see batteries that are far more efficient, be it advanced lithium-ion, solid-state, or those enhanced with graphene. We'll also see novel approaches to purifying water and air, as well as recycling waste. The journey towards a cleaner, sustainable future is daunting, yet with collective effort and technological progress, it's within our grasp. Trend 7, digital commerce. Artificial intelligence is transforming work and entertainment. Reduction in jobs in some sectors is expected, but there are also new opportunities emerging in AI development and ethical oversight. First and foremost, let's talk about creativity. Despite fears that all creative people might be replaced by neural networks, the creative economy is thriving. About 30% of the new generation aspire to participate in creative or IT industries, be bloggers, influencers, work in advertising, design, or create AI products, rather than pursue traditional activities like management or law. Social changes, digital evolution, and technological progress will define the future job market. The most valued work will demand innovative thinking, critical analysis, continuous education, and digital skill development. Here, the competition will not be people versus AI, but people working with AI versus other people with AI. Skills like content creation in chatbots, analyzing, and humanizing AI language will be crucial. Interacting with AI will become as essential as PC literacy once was. The brands of the future are redefining their place in consumers' lives. Users are moving beyond traditional product searches and are looking for brands with individuality that communicate directly, bypassing intermediaries such as ambassadors. Advertising through celebrities and influencers won't disappear, but brands will increasingly interact with audiences through avatars and VR spaces, creating a unique sense of presence. According to forecasts, the global blockchain market is set to reach a staggering $70 billion in the next 5 years. The new generation is showing significant interest in digital financial technologies. What may now be derogatorily called mom-and-pop investors could become the new Buffetts over the next decade. By 2030, the world will attempt a full transition to CBDC. This is the official digital currency issued by central banks, a kind of government response to cryptocurrency. Will it surpass cryptocurrency in popularity? The answer seems obvious, considering that unlike CBDC, cryptocurrency offers complete freedom and confidentiality, and is already creating its own metaverses. Trend 8, zero trust security. Imagine a digital fortress where every attempt at access is meticulously checked, every transaction verified, and every byte of data regarded with the utmost suspicion. This isn't just about strengthening our cyber borders, it's about reimagining security from the ground up. The increasing power of quantum computers could render our current encryption methods obsolete. In response to this challenge, a new approach is emerging in cybersecurity. Zero trust policy, which assumes zero trust by default and requires continuous verification at all stages of interaction with systems. A few years ago, cybersecurity expenditures already totaled $6 trillion, equivalent to $190,000 per second. By 2025, global cyber threats are projected to cost a staggering $12 trillion. All of this opens up boundless opportunities, including new professions. Ethical hackers, cybersecurity analysts, threat analysts, digital detectives, and incident response specialists are just a few examples of professionals who will be invaluable in the future. If you've always had a dream of being a detective, but chose the path of an IT professional, don't lose hope. Trend 9, new body. Now, let's explore one of the most intriguing trends that will shape our future, the evolution of our bodies. It's not just about fitness and nutrition anymore. Revolutionary advancements in biotechnology will change our perception and interaction with ourselves. Imagine a world where gene editing and synthetic biology are not just science fiction, but everyday reality. These medical breakthroughs go beyond treating diseases and transform our lives in extraordinary ways. Companies like Orchid are already using CRISPR technology to detect and eliminate up to 1,200 diseases at the embryonic stage. And this is just the beginning. Advancements in genetics, personalized medicine, and bioprinting organs will revolutionize healthcare. Treatment will be tailored to your genetic characteristics, and wearable devices will monitor your health around the clock. They can detect diseases at early stages and even regenerate organs. This is the new world of biohacking, where preventive healthcare becomes the norm, promising longer life. But we understand that this will actually only be available to those with enough money. Interestingly, over 60% of the new generation are willing to use body modification for social, not medical reasons. From wearable technologies to body enhancement, this is a path to redefining what it means to be human. According to forecasts, the biohacking market will grow to $50 billion by 2027. Plastic surgery will remain popular, but will become less invasive, and there will also be a trend towards accepting natural beauty. At the same time, we will see a new wave of development, a surreal world of digital beauty, where AI applications allow transforming into anyone, blurring the lines between reality and fantasy. We will see a story of two extremes, the rise of digital perfection and the rebellion against unrealistic standards. Amidst this chaos, a new trend is emerging: body neutrality. Its essence lies in accepting yourself as you are, flaws and all, and focusing on how you feel, rather than how you look. It's a shift from body positivity to full acceptance, reminding that not every day is about self-love, not every day are we happy. And that's okay too. The world is moving away from toxic positivity. Trend 10, new global order. In the modern digital era, technology becomes a significant geopolitical influence. Cybersecurity, data access, and technological leadership are the new currencies of influence. The development of renewable energy sources, the emergence of new technological clusters or Silicon Valleys, and the creation of new types of weapons are changing global power dynamics more than ever before. Old alliances are crumbling and new ones are forming, leading to a reassessment of the global economy. In light of new restrictions, epidemics, and wars, companies are forced to leave some markets and expand their production in regions such as India, Taiwan, and Vietnam. Global transformation is happening slowly, but developing countries have more influence than ever before. The importance of alliances has been understood throughout the world. The year 2030 opens a new chapter in human history, where the world becomes a multi-vector labyrinth, leading to significant changes. This period, which many call metamodernism, symbolizes a departure from postmodern ideals and the beginning of something undefined, terrifying, yet exhilarating. While we cannot promise that the path will be easy, we are confident it will be filled with discoveries and innovations. Stay with us, and until next time.